run. Hello everyone, my name is Brian. So we are starting a brand new hard mode series. Yeah, I decided to do that video because I have my friend who is doing hard, well, no regular campaign mode, so I'm just showing a bit how different it is. So hope you enjoy it and hopefully we don't get stuck too much. So as you can see, brand new. So, oh, yeah, this one stay here. This is my unimog. Just start the game, as you can see, all DLC tracks, everything. So this is the our scout, and obviously it's von Stock. So on the map, as you can see, everything is locked. First thing first, we're not going to struggle. To prevent to struggle, we're going to put some tires on it. That costs money, but on the run, it's worth it. That's the first job, tires. So as you can see, map is all new. So first thing what you want to do in this hard mode series is to go and explore. So everything is paid in this, so you have to pay for your repairs, for everything. So fuel also. So from the get-go, taking this trailer and bring it with me, because they give you a truck right here. Don't smash into my ship because you have to pay for it. Yeah, for repair also you have to pay. So I'm going to move. So this is the upgrade for the all-wheel drive for this truck. Just here. As you can see, the pit star is right on his feet, but not for long. So pit star is ours, but you can see it's totally, so you can bring it in and pay the 2,250 for it. So nah, I'm not going to pay that. We don't have that much money anyway, so I'm going to do, just going to pull this with me and hopefully it get aligned with this trailer. Yeah, in hard mode you play a little bit more slowly because you get damaged very easily in this, so the less damage we can put, the more it is. So damage the bodywork because you have to pay for it. So if you have 1% of damage or even 100% of damage, when you repair it in the garage, you're going to pay the same. So for now, we're going to stop the engine, get the pit stall, and hopefully, so you can see everything is damaged. So we're going to repair it. Star is good, but out of fuel. So for now, we're going to leave the pistol here. Change track. Anyway, I'm going to put it in the garage. For now, I'm going to pick up the. We have some track that is sitting on the map already. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to just pull the pistol here. Thank you. going in the garage. So we're not going to touch it right now. I will have to put it out and put fuel in it anyway. Because now, as you can see, if you repair, you have to pay 2,500 for repairing it. So we repair everything and the bodywork. So, yeah. So next up, we're going in town to get the GMC. I will bring the GMC back here with a fuel trailer because we need to fuel this truck anyway. So each truck have a purpose, so you will see. So we get back in the CK1500. Why did you put these tires from the start? Because these tires will help a little more with the rain we're going in. Now we are going to grab the GMC and the Scout 800. And I'm going to go and pick up the other CK1570 because we need a crane to be able to start making some jobs. So we're getting slowly here. And upgrade is for rain suspension for the GMC. Good. Now as you can see, we're going to go slowly bit here like this. Yep. I could go directly and pick up the off-road gearbox for this, because the off-road gearbox is sitting right here. And garage, yeah, off-road gearbox is sitting somewhere here. Yeah, somewhere here. Yep, somewhere here. Yeah. Yep, the gearbox is sitting. And the rear suspension for the 3-star is here, so well, we need to get the Scout first, because the Scout is bigger. It's not bigger, it has more ground clearance if you want, so. Well, this one, you can have the rear suspension, but it's a lot less stable when you have the rear suspension on. So now, when you get here, you see emission tells if you want, so you just drop here. Accept the emission, so it appears on your task menu. That's our big trailer. Going to reach you a little bit like this, and now we're heading to the GMC. So we're going to enable this trailer which is here. This will be very useful and handy for the mission. I can sell and buy a better Scout to start, but we're just going to drive with this one for now. I tried to no-roll it, essentially, until we get a better scout. Yeah, try to not smash into things. Because that will make your strike or your scout look damaged. Rush hour up there, I can see right now, so but people going there. I need to get this set up running. Now what we're doing right now is more about an extension, but you can go on your left here or you can just go straight here. Make sure to break the barrier first. And then go very gently here. And right there. Don't go in the mud, just make sure you go next to it. There you go, another watchtower. As you can see, we already have one upgrade here, and this upgrade is a raised suspension for the CK1500. I'm not going to use it right now. So we have one upgrade sitting right here, just here. Yeah, it's somewhere here or here, so we need to go grab this. First thing first, we need to go and grab this thing. The upgrade which is there is a rear suspension for the fleet store, and I need it, so I'm going to grab this. So let's go. Same here, don't need to rush when you're playing this. Because on the hard mode, easy to make mistakes, so everything can go smooth and you can in 10 minutes lose everything, so take your time, choose the right place to go. I don't use the tracks, sometimes it's better to go renaming. So here's the GMC. So that is ours basically, and this bed. Bad bed is going on the other track. For now, I'm going to just reach you a little bit the stuff. This. And I'm going to grab the race suspension for the pit stop. the trailer there. Is it the Lampanil? Oh my god. A good thing we put these tires, because if we don't have these tires, we won't make progress like this. Pull it a bit in front, because if you let it sit there, it won't be used. You have a hard time taking it out. Next upgrade, race suspension for the fifth wheel. So as soon as we put it, then I will start moving the trucks, then it should be good for today. So these are good tires, I can go actually in the mud there. The other thing in hard mode, you are really to choose what vehicle you take one. For now, these don't have any defrost, that's quite stable, so we're going to keep this. We have the Scout 800 there, but it's higher for water crossing, is good, so. But we need to drive very carefully with it, so. That's why I'm just going to grab this whole belt here. See, rear suspension for that itself. So there's a mission right there, I'm going to activate the mission, and then we're going to go down. There's another watchtower, I'm going to grab it. So in hard mode series, you have to prevent to try to not get fuel, buy fuel, because fuel is expensive. So each trailer you see that have fuel, you can drain it to 50 to 10%, I think. So so mean you have a bit of fuel. So now what we're going to do is all recourse all over here. Oh, we just go back. Oh, here, the mill up there ain't down, so I'm going to do this. And in hard mode, you can't spend, you can't skip time. You pay for your fuel, you pay for your repair, you pay to change map, and you pay to change engine. Sell the trailers. So even if you buy it like 60,000, it's lost. I will try to not go too fast on this track, because damage the door. Tracks are a little bit dodgy on some places. Now, now to go and take some risk. We might get stuck, but we'll see. So let's see. So when you open, and this is the main contract, so it's always there. So you have some mission that should have stuff to do in order to unlock another ones. These are, so you can have all the mission here that has been unrevealed, well, revealed with the watch hour. And when you get here, it shows you all your stuff. So that spot, we should not have any trouble, but you know, don't want to get stuck, so especially we don't have the clock, so it's on the other map. And for now, I have to pray that God will be jump. The second part, let's go. So that's what we're getting right now on the second map, because we have the deep block for this CK1500. The gearbox in SnowRunner, because you play it automatically, but sometimes it just has its own mind, so get stuck. Let's go. Sometimes we won't go nowhere, so they are really, really not meant to go speeding down it. I was going to say that the scout is opposite me, and now I'm just thinking that the hardmode is opposite. That's why we beat it. This is the Scaldin 100. Very, I almost say good Scaldin because he's not well balanced. So all the plus, all the weights sit on the rear axle, which is not that good. But basically, it's not a bad little. It's a bad. It has some decent equipment. It is very nimble. Get the city down there. A bit funky. Made it. Next truck we need to get, this one, Wild Western Star, very good and very capable truck. As soon as we hit the garage, I'm going to stop for now and we see when the next time we need to upload. Thank you. So our balance right now is great, but we don't need to pay for it, so good. Yeah, it's not a bad track to start, but not the best one either, so be prepared to get the winch also back. Have a nice day. Catch you later. Bye bye.